This is the story of the real-life Truman Show, and you won't believe it. In 1936, George Story was born, and his birth was publicly announced in Life magazine with the message, "A Life Begins." The magazine would continue to post updates about George as he married and had children throughout his life. When George died in 2000, Life magazine ended its final issue with the message, "A Life Ends." Story's life ended just as life ended.